And I was never one that paid attention to stats. I just truthfully never thought I'd be a guy that would build up any cool stats. And here I am with some pretty cool stats, and you know, with legends of our sport and guys that I've looked up to. So very proud of the effort. I know it's hard to give you a serious answer with this hair on right now, but very proud of the 7 wins here and to be in that very elite company.
Okay, we'll take our next question.